I'll tell you, he's in there with a major player like Brian Kendrick that knows every inch of that 20 by 20, trust me.
Oh, but a Hideo Itami, maybe one of the purest strikers, Corey, that we've ever seen.
Booker T, have you ever been in the ring with somebody that you hit as hard as you can and they just growl at you?
Oh!
Because that's what Brian Kendrick just experienced.
Knee right to the gut and a kick to the back and again.
I spent time in Japan, and trust me, it was the hardest week of my life.
Oh, and there we go. Itami slamming, and another kick to the spine. As you see Itami continuing to take the fight to Kendrick.
Not too often you see something brand spanking new like that. Itami's taking it to another level right now.
Well, here we go. I think Kendrick's about to get the experience he asked for. What a back fist.
Oh, and there's the strikes you were talking about, Corey, right on the button. And again, Itami launching himself into the corner. He is going to put everyone in 205 Live on notice.
Uh-oh.
Hideo Itami
could be thinking about the go-to-sleep knee strike.
And Itami now having Kendrick where he wants him, center of the ring.
This is a move invented and popularized by Hideo Itami in Japan.
And Itami with a go-to-sleep. Caught him on the bridge of the nose. Cover by Itami. Is it enough? It is.
Here is your winner, Hideo Itami.
You can see Kendrick writhing around in pain. I'd be surprised if Brian didn't suffer a fractured orbital bone or a broken nose, if not worse.